Hey everybody, this is Dave and I am Braden's daddy. We are here to do a 2015 TriStar Autograph Football Mini Helmet, one box random division break. So I am going to roll the, and this is break number 44, my bad, number 44. I'm going to roll the dice here, see how many times we're going to do the random for the names, then we'll do the divisions. We only re-roll snake eyes. We're going boxcars. There it is. Sitting up on the wire. We're going 12. All right. So here we go. There's random.org. We got Prophet for one, Shocker for two, Buckeyeholic for one, T-Man for one, Shocker for another one, Prophet for another one, and then Finman took the last spot. All right. We're going 12 times. Here we go. One. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, niner, 10, 11, and the 12th and final time. Buckeyeholic up top, Prophet on the bottom. All right, now I'm going to do the divisions. All right, good luck. We're going to match you up after 12. One, two, three, four, five. Six, seven, eight, niner, 10, 11, and the 12th and final time. AFC West up top, AFC South on the bottom. All right, our roster looks like. Oops, wrong thing. There we go. We've got Buckeyeholic's got the AFC West, Shocker the AFC North, Prophet the NFC North, best division in football. We got the AFC East for Finman, T-Man's got the NFC West, Shocker, you got the NFC South and NFC East, and Prophet the AFC South. Is Brady on a helmet? I believe so. I know he's got one of the upsize helmets. If you get a ticket, I know he could get a full-size helmet with him. All right, I'm going to pause the video here. Welcome back, everybody. Welcome back. There were no trades. All right, so we've got box 2, 3. How did these get out of order? Oh, okay. 4, 6, 7, 9, and 10. I'm going to roll the dice. Whatever number comes up. That's what we're going to do. If it's not one of those numbers, I'll just keep rolling until it is. It is a 6, which that means that is that one right there. Alrighty. All right, there we go. Good luck, everybody. Good luck. We've actually pulled 2 tickets already out of here. The odds are like 1 in 200. We've done 2 in like 40. I think we got it in number 42, so it was 2 out of 42. We've got the last one we got was a autograph helmet of Rudy Rudiger. This one is going to the AFC East. That is the New York Jets. AFC East is Finman. How about a little Don Maynard? Hall of Fame 87. There is the card. Got it sitting on your desk. Not bad. Finman, one spot mojo. Congrats. Congrats. All righty. I'm gonna pause this video. We'll see if we can get the other one filled. Then I can do two on one. Welcome back, everybody. We are here to do another 2015 TriStar Autographed Football Mini Helmet. This is random division break number 45. 45. All right. I'm gonna roll the dice here, see how many times we're gonna do the random. We're gonna do the names first, then the division. We only re-roll snake eyes. We're going lucky seven. Yeah, Nancy, did you hear we got two of those upsize tickets out of this already? The odds are 1 in 200. We've pulled 2 in 45. You'd like the first one. It was a Drew Brees autograph jersey. And then the second one we just pulled like a few nights ago. It was a Rudy Rudiger autograph helmet. All right. 3 in 46. 46. This is number 45. What are you saying? The next one's gonna happen? All right, here we go. We got Finman's got two, Hammerhead Chris got two, Laredo got two, Fantasy got one, and Volleyball Nancy got one to sum it up with the last spot mojo. As if she needs any more mojo, right? Okay, here we go. Seven times. One, two, three, four, five, six, and the seventh and final time. Laredo up. Oh, missed it. Laredo up top, Laredo on the bottom. Holy crap, what happened there? There we go. All right, now the divisions. All right, good luck, everybody. We're gonna match you up and then we'll have the trade window. Here we go, seven times. One. Yeah, the three straight Browns. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. And the seventh and final time. We've got NFC East up top, AFC East on the bottom. Oh my Lord, what am I doing with this? There we go. All right, so we've got Laredo's got the NFC East, Hammerhead Chris, the NFC West, Fantasy, the NFC North. There you go. Nancy's got the AFC North, Hammerhead Chris, the AFC South, Finman has the NFC South and the AFC West, and then Laredo has the AFC East. So I am going to pause this video. Welcome back, everybody. There were no trades. So we have boxes 2, 3, 4, 7, 9, and 10 left. I'm going to keep rolling until we get one of those. That's an 8. We've done that one already. Another 8. A seven. Middle, bottom. Bottom, middle, however way you want to look at it. Let me move these. Right, good luck, everybody. Good luck. Ooh, we have not seen this one before. How about the Falcons? That looks like a throwback helmet. It doesn't say it, but that's got to be a throwback. That's Andre Rison. That's going to the NFC South, which is Thin Man. Maury. Bad mood rise. Thin Man with 2 for 2 in the helmets today. Look how. NFC South. Congrats. Alrighty. That is the first time I saw that helmet. That's a nice one. I'll mute. I'll. I'll pause.